I can't believe that even happened.
Me either.
How did she get away with that?
She's the only one who can, and you know it.
That's... my brain doesn't even compute what just happened with her. What did she say?
That's what she said.
Working here, lately it seems like I cannot go without thinking of who we are, where we came from. Here my job is doctor, but the people are synthetic, entities with an identity, intelligence, and self-awareness. The only thing they are not aware of is the fact that they are synthetic. They believe themselves to be human.
If you have work to do, you should go get it done. You will see her again on lunch.
Lunch?
Yes. Never mind. But you will see her again soon.
Thank you, Doctor. She's in there.
Doctor, you know they don't eat.
Yes, my mistake.
Prepare her for operating system purge. A good cleanse should do this one well. Hopefully, they didn't catch my little mistake.
Certainly, Doctor.
Nurse, expose her OS core. We will need to replace it. Well, that must have been a shock. No matter, I will fix her later.
Okay, let's reboot her and get her back to work. Upload successful. Looks like we have another patient to take care of. Actually, two patients. It's gonna be a busy day.
Initiate protocol sensitive.
You should be fine now. Take your time readjusting. Oh, and have a good day.
Thank you.
Good morning, Doctor. Good morning, Doctor.
Good morning, nurse. It's going to be a busy day.
Yes, it is. You better get started then.
Working here, lately, it seems like I cannot go without thinking of who we are, where we came from. Here, my job is doctor, but the people are synthetic. Entities with an identity, intelligence, and self-awareness. The only thing they are not aware of is the fact that they are synthetic. They believe themselves to be human.